Need them soon enough. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored. I'm bored with you talking about being bored. I'm bored with you.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys! Wrap her up and tie her down.
It's a girl! She's armed! May this crush the enemy!
All right. Let's see what Zaid's hiding out here. There are chains in the cart. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Stocking up. to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off and let her price it off.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her. I'll find a use for you.
Can people get up there? Where did she go? Shadow, guide me.
Can't see him.
Make you pay for that. Felt that one.
Gotcha.
Prisoners. Chained up to be sold as slaves.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Get over here, she's coming.
Faithless blood. What else you got?
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
all the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.
I can't spare the wait.